Hello students, welcome to online classes for the second year students. Now today class number 21. These are the exercise 1C problems. Third one, first problem in the circle. If x square plus y square is equal to c square and x by a plus y by b is equal to 1, intersect at a and b. Then find the length of the chord. Yes. Hence, deduce the condition that the line touches the circle. Yes, friends, we have to find out the length of the chord. So, intersected by the circle upon the line x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. And after that, deduce the condition for the line touches the circle. That means to find the condition for the tangent line. Yes. Now this is the rough diagram. Yes, the given circle x square plus y square is equal to c square. So its center coordinates here 0, 0, and the line x by a. Yes, this is the line. The line cuts the circle at two points here a and b. Here a and b, the length of the chord is ab. Now we have to find out the length of the chord ab. Yes, students. Here first we have to write the condition. The given circle. The given circle equation is s is equal to x square plus y square is equal to c square. Yes, the given circle. X square plus y square is equal to c square. Here center coordinates origin 0, 0 and radius. Yes, radius r is equal to c. Next, the given line. The given line x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. Here, writing this equation in the general form by taking the LCM here, bx plus ay by ab is equal to 1. So, therefore, the line here bx plus ay minus ab is equal to 0. So, intersect or cuts, intersect the circle at A and B. Yes. Now we have to find out the length of the chord. The length of the chord AB is equal to here 2 into under root of R square minus D square. Yes. R square minus D square. R is the radius of the circle and D. D is the perpendicular distance from the center of the circle to the line. Yes, the center coordinate 0, 0. Here D is given by the perpendicular distance from 0, 0 to this line. 0 into anything 0 plus 0 into anything 0 minus. Here 0 plus 0 minus AB by root of B square plus A square. Yes, here this D is modulus of AB here plus AB by root of A square plus B square. Yeah, this is the D. Now, the length of the chord. The length of the chord AB is equal to 2 into root of R square minus D square. Yes, here the length of the chord is given by 2 into root of R square is equal to R is equal to C. Then C square. D is equal to here. D is equal to here AB by root of A square plus B square. Then its square is A square B square by square root cancel here. A square plus B square. Yes. This is the length of the chord. Yes. Now hence deduce the condition that the line touches the circle. Yes. Here the length of the chord, if the length of the chord is equal to 0, this circle is becomes circle. So the line is cuts the circle at a one point here. That means whenever the length of the chord is 0, the line is intersect the circle at one point. That means the line touches the circle. So now for getting the condition for the line touches the circle, here AB is equal to 0. Here AB is equal to 2 of under root of C square minus a square b square by a square plus b square is equal to 0. Now squaring on both sides, after simplification this will becomes c square is equals to a square b square by a square plus b square, and cross multiplication here this can be written as 1 by a square plus 1 by b square is equal to 1 by c square. Yes, this is the condition for the line touches the circle. So students, at first we have to find out the length of the chord by using the principle 2 into root of r square minus d square, and after that here for getting the condition for reduce the condition that the line touches the circle, here whenever the length of the chord is 0, the line is touches the circle. So this is the condition for the line is touches the circle. Okay, so students, so this is the second problem in third Roman. Okay, if a line y is equal to mx plus c and x square plus y square is equal to a square intersect at a and b. Okay, if ab is equal to 2 lambda, that means the length of the chord is equal to 2 lambda, then show that so c square is equal to 1 plus m square of a square minus lambda square. Now, here this is the rough diagram. Yes. Now the line. Yes, this is the line. AB. If the length of the chord AB is equals to, so already given 2 lambda. Yes, students, first we have to find out the length of the chord by using the principle. By using the principle 2 into root of r square minus d square. Now, so the given circuit, the given circuit equation is, yes, x square plus y square is equal to a square. Center coordinates here. Center coordinates here, origin is equal to 0, comma 0. And the radius. Radius r is equal to a. R is equal to a. Yes. The length of the chord. The length of the chord AB is equals to 2 into root of r square minus d square. Now, already given that the length of the chord here AB is equals to 2 lambda. Okay, of course. Now, to calculating the d, but d is what? D is the perpendicular distance from the origin to the given line. Here, the given line is, here the given line is, so y is equal to mx plus c. Mx minus y plus c is equal to 0. This is the given line. Now d is given by 0 into m plus minus 1 into 0. Okay. Plus c by root of m square plus 1. Yes. 0, 0. Here modulus of c by root of m square plus 1. Yes. D is modulus of c by root of m square plus 1. Now, given that AB is equal to 2 lambda, but AB is equals to here 2 into root of r square minus d square is equal to 2 lambda. 2 cancel, squaring on both sides. R square minus d square is equal to lambda square. Yes. This r is equals to radius of the circle is equal to a square minus d is the perpendicular distance from this is modulus of c by root of a square plus 1, but d square is equals to c square by m square plus 1 is equals to lambda square, and here a square minus lambda square is equal to c square by m square plus 1, and cross multiplication a square minus lambda square of m square plus 1 is equal to c square. Finally, here c square is equal to a square minus lambda square of m square plus 1. Hence, so c square is equal to a square minus lambda square of m square plus 1. So this is the, so we proving the condition c square is equal to a square minus lambda square of m square plus 1. So students, here the length of the chord is 2 lambda. Then show that c square is equal to 1 plus m square of a square minus lambda square, And here from the circle to write the center and the radius and the length of the chord is given by the formula 2 into root of r square minus d square. And already given that AB is equal to 2 lambda, and to calculate in the D by using the principle modulus of C by here by using the perpendicular distance from the point to the line AX1 plus BY1 plus C by root of A square plus B square. Here 0 comma 0 to the line. Yes, modulus of C by root of M square plus 1. AB is equal to 2 lambda. Yes, AB is nothing but 2 into root of r square minus d square is equal to 2 lambda. Both 2's are cancelled and the squaring on both sides r square minus d square is equal to lambda square. Yes, r square. D square is equal to d is so modulus of c by root of m square plus 1. And after simplification, here this is our required result. C square is equal to a square minus lambda square of m square plus 1. Now students, this is the third problem in third row. Find the equation of the circuit with the center minus 2 comma 3, cutting a chord of length 2 units on 3x plus 4y plus 4 is equal to 0. Yes, you are given that the center of the circuit coordinates are there and the given chord and its length is 2 units. Here to getting the circle equation, we have to find out the radius of the circle. Yes, here already we know this, the length of the chord is 2 into root of r square minus d square. In this relation, here we have to find out the radius of the circle. Yes, this is the one of the rough diagram. Yes, but we don't know the circle equation. Yes, the central coordinates, the center of the circle here, minus 2 comma 3. And this is the length of the chord upon the line. Yes, the line equation is, so L is equals to 3x plus 4y plus 4 is equal to 0. Here AB is 2 units. Here this length is equal to 2 units. Yes, we know this. So it is the P and AP is the off length, it is the D. Yes. Okay. Now, students, first we have to write the given conditions. So given that the center of the circle, Q is equals to x1 comma y1 is equals to minus 2 comma 3. Yes, and the given line L is equals to 3x plus 4y plus 4 is equal to 0. So intersect the circle at A and B. The length of the chord AB is given by 2 into root of r square minus d square, but here AB is equal to 2. Already given that the length of the chord is equal to 2. It is the formula for the length of the chord. In this relation, here we will finding the r square and D. D is the perpendicular distance from the center of the circle to this line is given by here 3 of minus 2 plus 4 of 3 plus 4 by root of 9 plus 16. Yes, so minus 6 plus 12 plus 4 by root 25 is equal to 5. Yes, in this 10 by 5 is equal to 2. Yes, D is equal to 2. In this D is 16 minus 6, so 10 by 5 is equal to 2. D is equal to 2. And here given that the length of the chord here, so AB is equals to 2 into root of r square minus d square. AB is equal to 2, here 2 under root of r square we don't know, minus d, already d is equal to 2 square, here 4, here 2 cancel, and in the simplification here, so 1 is equals to R square minus 4, R square is equals to 5. Yes, students, so we know this is the center and we got the radius. Therefore, the circle equation here, the circle equation is x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equal to r square. Yes, students, here x minus x1 is equal to minus, minus or minus plus, x plus 2 whole square plus here y minus 3 whole square, y minus 3 whole square, r square is equals to 5. Here to expand this, so x square plus this 4x here plus 4 plus y square minus 6y plus 9 minus 5 is equal to 0. Here finally circle equation is x square. Now here this is the required circle equation here. X square plus y square, okay, plus 4x, 4x minus 6y. And to simplify the constants here, so 4, 9 minus 5 is equal to 4, 4, 4, so 8 is equal to 0. So, this is our required circle equation. Students, so once again, so the center of the circle is given and the length of the chord is given, then we have to find out the circle equation. Okay?